वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल द चिल्ड्रन ऑफ क्लास प्लस वन बी. यस बेटा, वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज वेरियस डिफरेंट एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ ग्रामर टुडे. ओके, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव रिटन इंटीग्रेटेड ग्रामर. वी विल बी डूइंग रीअरेंजमेंट, एडिटिंग, ओमिशन, व्हाटसोएवर इज देयर, बट दिस इज मेंशन्ड इन योर टर्म वन एंड इन टर्म टू ऑल्सो. क्लियर? रीअरेंज द वर्ड्स और फ्रेजेस. One and same thing if we say it, rearrangement of sentences also. Clear? Rearrangement or rearrange the words or phrases, one and same thing. So I have written three, you can say, sentences here, but they are not in correct order. Many children get confused how to rearrange it, but there is basic structure of English, which is called S plus V plus O. This is the structure of English language. S stands for subject, V stands for verb, O stands for object. Subject is about which we are talking about. Verbs are the action words. And then object upon which action has been performed. Find this thing you have done in class 1, 2, 3, I guess. But this is a kind of revision. So when we perform this, when we try to make rearrange, when we try to rearrange the sentences in correct order, we have to keep in mind the correct SVO structure. Clear? Now, but the thing is that even this thing is there, but sometimes you're not able to make up the sentence. That you have to practice only. Theater, he, the, go, seldom, to. We are talking about a person. Our subject is he. Fine. This is our subject. This is our verb, goes, action word. And then upon which action has been performed, that is theater. Oh. So that is clear. The answer will be fine. Firstly, mara aa jayega, he is there, goes, then theater. In between, you have to fit other words. What is left? Seldom to the, that you have to insert accordingly. Clear? He seldom goes to the theater. This is the answer. I'm just telling you the way if you get confused. But there are sometimes sentences directly you find the answer. Okay, you need not write the subject, verb, and object. Okay, but in case you get confused, ki iska answer nahi samajh mein aa raha, then you have to do this. Okay, so the answer is he seldom goes to the theater. Means rarely. Seldom is rarely. He seldom goes to the theater. Okay, is it clear? Now you tell me the answer to second sentence. Second and third are more tricky than the first one. So now you have to see, you have to be smart enough. This is advice C wala. It means it is going to be used as a noun. Ek hota hai S wala. That is used as a verb. If I say, I advise you that you should work hard, that is verb. If I say, I gave you an advice to work hard, I'm using this C wala, that is a noun here. Okay, so I advise parents, I listen to my, you give the answer, raise your hand jaldi se beta. Aapko MCQs mein jumbled words bhi aayenge. Find wrong and there will be more correct options niche. You have to pick one if it is MCQ. But term two is subjective. Okay, do not forget the most important thing. Term one is over now. The syllabus of term one is over, but due to lack of, you know, we were having less number of periods of English. So we left two chapters omitted. Yaad aapko? Second book ka address and Ranga's marriage. Fine. So firstly, we will be covering up those left out topics of term one. And then we will pick up the syllabus of term two. Okay, class plus one. So term one ka result jo hai aaj ka aapka finish ho jayega. Then term two starts. Today onwards, the syllabus. But this is the part of both the terms. So you have to do it. Grammar and writing skills are same only. So I, yes, who has sent me the answer? Let me check. Divnur Kaur. I wish I had listened to my parents' advice. Very good, Divnur. Very good. So this is the correct answer. You can note down. I wish I had listened to my parents' advice. Parents ke baad a poster sign. I wish I had listened to my parents' advice. Okay. So third is Who wants to give the answer to third? Divnur has given answer of this sentence, and you can raise hand also, or you can type in the chat box also. That is your choice. Naman, can you make it correctly? Kar sakte ho? Batao. Whenever he entered the room, so Naman says, Naman is sitting here in the class. Whenever he entered the room, now this is the thing I gave deliberately. You gave the wrong answer. This is right or wrong? This sentence is right, but this can be answered in two ways. Two ways hai iske. Aapka correct hai. Whenever he entered the room, Naman says, whenever he entered the room, his wife stood up. This is correct. One more way is there. He stood up whenever his wife entered the room. Fine? Now, this is the thinking only. Wife ko khade karna hai ki husband ko? Fine, it depends. Whenever his wife entered the room, he stood up. That way also, it is correct. So he stood up whenever his wife entered the room. Got my point? It should be logically be also correct. Logically also, grammatically. This is the grammatical structure. Now, how come logically be correct? If aapko agar tricky dalna hai humne. Once we gave one sentence, जिसमें jumbled word थे, monkey was there, man was there, banana was there, fine, in that way. And answer was, monkey jumped up on the man and snatched the banana. That was the answer. If I say grammatically, man jumped on the monkey and snatched the banana, is it grammatically correct? Yes. But is it logically correct? No. Obviously, this is the instinct of an animal only, that he would, you know, monkeys are fond of bananas, we all know, and they can jump on any man to snatch it in that way. Fine. So logically, this is correct, that monkey jumped on the man to snatch the fruit, whatever it is. Clear? So in rearrangement, you have to be very, very careful for the grammatically correct answer as well as logically correct answer too. Okay, yeah, this is just a practice only because there are n number of sentences. So this is the first category. Clear? Now we will be practicing wait. Yes, gap filling, which was there in your exams also. Question number two, beta, give the heading by the time I'm raising the board. Second, integrated grammar we are doing now. So first we have done rearrangement. Second, we are going to do gap filling based on. Now, because in your syllabus, determiners are there, models are there, tenses are there. Gap filling can be based on any of these. Question number two. Gap filling. Now, statement is, tenses also I will be using. The workers, that's why I asked you, you have revised tenses or not. The workers dash by the next month. Sorry. This task. The workers dash this task by the next month. Shall have completed. will be completing. Okay, three options I'm giving you. You tell the correct answer. Yes, according to you, we'll have completed, you say. Yes. What do you say, children? Type in the A, B, C, type kar diya karo. Time waste mat karna type karne ka pura, theek hai? Just type A, B, C. Answer is A, B or C. Let's see who is going to type this first. Okay, Sahajpreet says this is B. This is correct answer. The workers will have completed this task by next week, by next month. Fine, this is an estimation that will have completed. That is V3, it is used here. So in that way, you will be getting gaps. We will do one more example. Second one. She dash. Now, I have given the B form. 17 on her birthday. Yes, what is the correct answer? Options are, she is 17 on her birthday. She will have been 17 on her birthday. She is going to be 17 on her birthday. She was 17 on her birthday. So Aditi says it is C. Arshpreet says this is C. Jacqueline says this is C. Dia says C. Okay, this is the correct answer. Clear cut answer. Fine. So this way you have to. This is the easy one. You can get the toughest also. Suppose if I write will be, so that will also be correct. She will be 17 on her birthday. That is also correct. Okay. Unless you study harder, unless you study harder, you dash not get good marks. Yes. Yes, what is the correct answer? In the statement, not is not given, okay? Yes, what's the answer? Yes, Aditi, Jacqueline, fine. This is C, you will not, okay? Clear aapko bhi? This is based on simple tenses, based on models, anything you can get. Now let's do the third category of integrated grammar. again I'm telling you, I'm just introducing you the integrated grammar. Practice is still left. We will be solving more and more questions in the sample paper. Third is editing. What do you mean by editing? Edit means to change. Edit word mean to change. Yes. Yes, beta. Editing now. Fine. Question number third. I first saw the leopard when I am crossing A dash. A dash here means the error is in this line only, not in this line, against which the blank is given to you. If no blank is given against this line, it means there is no error. Okay. So error is here, here, and here. In each line, we are having one error. You have to identify the error, underline it, and write the correct answer in the space provided in the subjective paper. Okay. So aapke subjective papers only. So this is the way. You need not write the whole passage in the paper. How you will be doing it? You will give the heading error and correction. Okay. Idhar aapne error likh dena hai. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Basically 6 to 8 hoti hai. If it is 6 marks, that is of 3 marks, half mark each. If it is 8 in number, or you can get 1 each also. It depends. Fine. Error idhar likho, correction idhar likho. So the first one is very easy. Tell me the answer. Arshpreet. Okay. Yes, I was crossing. Right answer. Firstly, you will underline this, and answer is was. So you will write in the paper. Error is am. Correction is was. Very carefully you have to do this. Yes, am was. Second one nobody gave. Yes, very good. In the place of begun, it's began, second form. As I began the climbing. Now third is, who's going to give the third answer? Very good. Pradeep, yes. In place of increases, it is increased. Fine. So you know how to do the editing also now. Clear hai? Send me feedback jaldi se. Thumbs up so that I can know you got in subjective paper how to attempt the grammar. Now last question is left in integrated grammar beta. Jo categories hai aapke syllabus ki, that is omission, rearrangement is clearly mentioned. You have to practice it a lot. Now what is omission? The word omission means when something is missing in the passage. How you will attempt that? Let's see. Question number 4. 3 questions we have done. O-M-I-S-S-I-O-N. M single hota hai. Omission means when something is missing. One example of omission we will do. This is error correction. Yes, this is omission. Man. we do not give it that much you know importance to grammar, so itne marks lose ki exam. Now how you have to do, firstly I'm telling you, this line is given, sometimes lines are given but you're not able to find a mistake or omission into it. There is no mistake but there is omission. What you will do in omission, aapko paper mein jaise passage aaya hua hai, so you will put a slash here, fine, there is a one word omitted and you will write the answer here in front of this line. There is no space in the in front of this line, so answer is has. Clear? Began ke aage a dash hoga, there is no space, that's why I've written the next line. Man has depended on plants ever since life began, and in the exam how you will do it, that I'll tell you. Now tell me, aap batao ab kya aayega. Yes, tell me. Yes, Naman, kya aayega sir? जल्दी से टाइप इट चिल्ड्रन, वन वर्ड इज ओमिटेड, यू हैव टू टेल द आंसर. यस, वेरी गुड, यू गेट द आंसर अदिति. द रीजंस आर वेरियस. ओके, आर नाउ नाउ इन द एग्जाम इन सब्जेक्टिव पेपर्स यू डू नॉट हैव टाइम टू राइट द होल पैसेज, उसमें भी नहीं लिखते हैं मिसिंग नंबर में, तो कैसे करते हैं हम? Before, after, missing. This is your answer. So in the exam, you will be making three columns. आपको पूरा पैसेज कॉपी पेस्ट नहीं करना है क्वेश्चन पेपर से. Fine, you will be writing the word before which comes like here. Reasons various. So before word is reasons, and after word is various. Missing word, our answer is are. This is the way you will be doing it. Okay, is it clear to all? जितने भी आपको आ गए ऐसे ही करते जाओगे. Three three words लिखने means आपको. Clear? I'm telling you the way to attempt, beta. Is it clear to all? Send me your feedback immediately. Vansh, are you attending the class? Vansh Kapoor. And beta, you are. More than 75% attendance is must. There are only 3-4 children who have very less attendance, and they know that. I don't even want to announce the names. Okay, and there are 2-3 children who have 100% attendance. Even unko bhi pata hai. Maintain it. Okay. You learn something new every day from every teacher in each subject. So try to be regular and learn from your mistakes. Today is your PTM. Let me give you some instructions for that also. If you are accompanying your parents, I have already circulated in the group. You have to wear school uniform only. Do not come in casuals, fine, or formal dresses and all, giving the excuses that we were on missions and all. No, okay. You have to wear uniform. Then you have to accompany your parents. Secondly, you have to follow the social distancing. Wear your mask. Keep your sanitizer with you. Clear? And when you have any confusion, what I'll be doing, I'm telling you already in advance. I'll be setting up the papers on the desk. Clear? 1 to 10 roll numbers on one desk, bundled up already. Aapka bundle bana hoga. I need not give instructions again and again. 11 to 20 roll numbers on second desk. Fine. 21 to 26 on the third desk. Is that okay? Keep on sending me thumbs up if it is clear to you. Fine. Then after that आप आओगे फर्स्ट डेस्क पे, उधर जो when you will enter your room, number 4 में आपको आना है, and on the just side of the window I will be keeping the papers. Do not create rush and panic if something is marked wrong or something is confusion is there. Fine, if already all the teachers have discussed the key with you, I know that. Fine, so you might be knowing रूम नंबर इज 4 बेटा, जो आपकी क्लास है हरनूर, सेम, क्योंकि आप स्कूल ही नहीं आते हो. एंड इवन आई एम नॉट नोइंग यू पीपल, इवन आई डू नॉट रिकॉग्नाइज द चिल्ड्रन ओनली, बिकॉज यू हैव नेवर टर्नड अप इनटू द स्कूल एंड वी हैव नॉट सीन इवन योर फेसेस. सो यू हैव टू कम इन यूनिफॉर्म एंड यू विल बी सीइंग योर पेपर साइलेंटली बाय मेंटेनिंग सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग. अलग अलग बैठ के उसको देखो, चेक करो एंड signatures and all. If any dues are pending, kindly submit it in the office before that. Okay, so these are the basic instructions. Okay, bell has gone. All the best for your results. See you soon.